go on YouTube. So today it's going to be chest and side delts. Run you guys through the workout. We're going to keep it very similar structure to how we normally do it. We'll be starting off on the incline. I've already warmed up. First set will probably end up being at 225. And what I want to do today is I want to slowly drop throughout the movement. So we'll do 225 to start off. Maybe drop it 20 pounds and then drop it another 20 pounds. And then finish out with like maybe we'll do three sets of this. I'm going to do two sets of dumbbell. I can't decide if I want to do incline. We'll probably just do fly dumbbell press. And then that's five sets total. We'll move on to cables. We'll do some low to high to low flies, and throw some drop sets in there. Probably supported on the bench, just to kind of imitate like a pec deck machine. More stability equals more muscle targeting, let's just call it. So, I mean, that's pretty much all that's on the agenda today. We'll get to that, and then we'll move on to side delts. We'll do three sets of like chest supported lateral raises, and then we'll move on to two more sets of single arm heavier lateral raises. And finish out with those angled side delt raises here, where you're like supported on the bench, you're kind of like laying down at the angle. So your arm's constantly in that active range of motion to finish out. Do that for another two, three sets maybe. So now we got everything lined up. We'll go ahead, do that. Probably hit the bag afterwards, and then, yeah, that should be it for today. So go ahead and get into the workout. If you made it this far, thank you so much. Today was a decent arm day. Got kind of chatty towards the end, so that side delt portion of the workout was definitely rushed, but I feel like it was still okay. So let's go ahead and hit a couple poses, and then we'll hit the back. Front relaxed, side relaxed. That's pretty. Back lat spread. Side chest. Side tricep. Thank you.
crucifix into front double body. All right, let's go hit the bag. Thanks for watching. Stay hydrated, take your vitamins. I'll see you next time.